It's itchy, all right. Oh.
Back to fucking civilization.
You're going to buy something? Yes? I will.
Come on, clean up the damn rest!
You! Get out!
Let's go!
No, please! I'm moving as fast as I can! No, you leave now! You have everything! Go!
You bitches can fuck yourselves!
From a listener. Kara, do you cosplay? Who doesn't cosplay? Who doesn't enjoy dressing up like a superhero and getting beaten up by the police? Shallow, dull people. That's who.
This is Reason News.
Sleepy town of Polito Bay wakes up to violent bank robbery.
Two hospital groups accused of rounding up
Huh? Asshole!
Dispatch, I've got the suspect 20.
Units reporting.
Motherfucker! Ah! I got eyes on it.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? Stop him, you idiot!
Stop right there!
Oh. Insurance didn't sign off on this guy.
Get him out!
Get out!
You gotta watch out, fool!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
What happened when I pressed this?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
The traffic spikes are still there, but you're gonna need a new seat.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Hit me!
Someone You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
But I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Thank you. There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job!
Any more of you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
He's here! Get that fucker!
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers!
How the hell did he even get up here? Someone stop him! I'm done screwing around here!
Just wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo?
He's here!
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
I'm doing it!
Ah!
Here we go!
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
On the freeway.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker, living out here away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Well, hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
right, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast...
the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes artwork. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay. I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Don't leave without me! Stop that train! I've got to take it! Hold up! Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Gut it, eat it, be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Polito Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. Under the bridge.
Approaching the inlet now. I'm powered through to the bridge.
Thank you.
are you doing?
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Something already!
Keep them away from me, man! I'm looking! The chopper's gotta be in sights, T!
You wanna die in that box? Let's go!
It's dark and wet and loud in here, T, alright?
Sniper's on the bridge! I got one of the bastards! Come on, let's get out of here!
Hey, you ain't motivating me! I'm moving as fast as I can!
Snipers are down! So don't let that keep you! You wanna die in a government holding facility? Find something and go! Now the parachute regiment turns up! Ron would have found something 10 minutes ago!
Got something? Let's get the fuck out of here!
About fucking time! Come on! Boats on us! Man,
the scenery a minute?
Sure! Maybe enjoy getting shot in the face as well.
Hey, Em! Good thing you changed clothes! You couldn't have done this without that weird vest thing.
Get kicks like this on the golf course.
I don't know, man. I get kind of pissy when I miss a putt.
We got a buzzard on our tail.
Get this bird off us.
Come on. We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa, man. You work hard for your living. Boil it down for us. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Transport taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh. His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Nah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff, get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Why don't you just give me the win now? See ya!
Oh, man, that... Oh.
Give me the fucking bike! Screw you! You're really making my skin crawl.
I don't think so!
God damn it! You got some nerve!
Fuck all you fucking fucks!
Sweet Jesus!
Hi, I'd like to order a cab, please.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Sounds good, thanks. Sanchiansky Mountain Range. Come on! Get the lead out!
You bet!
This is the spot, right?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant! Let's go save America!
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here it goes!
There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. Okay, using the oxyhydro cutter on the grill.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
Instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that ain't true.
The
problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point. That makes you doubly dumb. Why you stop, Townley? You freaking out?
I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. Against the wall, quick!
Sooner we're done, the better. Hands where I can see him. Drop your piece.
You're making a big...
Okay. Now hit the elevator. So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Out. Get the pass. Next floor. Come on. How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right, come on. We're fine, move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two. Put them up!
All right.
We gotta keep moving. Along here and to the left. Let's keep moving, up through here. Behind the wall, security detail about to make a pass. This is them. Take them out or let them go. Bank robber, I didn't give you permission to get hot. Okay, we're clear. Swipe us in. Come on. There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
Door, now.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
Door can only be triggered internally. Pause it. We got company.
I'm on it. Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want to see his very large brain smear on the glass? Open up!
Stick up guy! You're expendable! Get the nerve agent!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh man. Thank you, federal government.
These scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
Set details, there.
You're a clown.
Thank you.
Can we go? Two guards!
Fuck off!
Wait!
Let's get moving, people! Hold by the door! Shut up, monkeys! We're the good guys!
Stay in cover!
Get back from the door! Last push! Come on! A distress signal will have been sent out. Expect reinforcements. Here's what I need! I got a nurse fucking agent in my pocket and a battalion of soldiers on my ass! Put the humanitarians to sleep, Michael. Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
Don't get heavy here. Use a real gun. Security team!
Lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go!
IB, Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Pull it up! Get us out of here! What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies, matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
We had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know...
With me, Logan?
I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Sorry, everyone I love abandoned me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. I know.
Mm-hmm.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.